everyone, welcome to Botany Insider, and in this lecture we would be solving out one more previous year question related to the genetics unit. We would be understanding about the tricks to solve these questions. So these are one of the most common and most repeatedly questions asked in the CSIR. So let us have a look of how to solve these questions. So the question says that the two HFR strains, that is HFR1, which have all of these components, and the HFR2, which have these components in it, were mated with the F- strain. The strain was this. The result of the interrupted mating experiments are shown as the plots A and B respectively. So these are the plots of the experiments that we have performed. So based upon these graphs that have been highlighted, we need to identify the order accurately that reflects the order of the loci. So what we have to do is that we have to analyze these two graphs and find out the order of the genes. So let us understand that how we need to solve this question. So this is the most important information that is given in the question. So first of all, what we have to do is we need to understand the graph. So on the y-axis, we have the number of the recombinants, and on the x-axis, we have the time of interruption in minutes. And same is the case with the other graph that is given. So talking about the graph first, let us just write down the information that is given. So when we observe, we can find out that arginine and STR occurs at a time before 10 minutes. So we have arginine plus and the STR plus, which is before 10 minutes. So this is the time at which these two strains occur. Then we have leucine and STR occurring at 20. So we have leucine and the STR at 20 minutes. Then we have gal and STR at 30 minutes. So the third information is that the gal plus and the STR is at 30 minutes. So when we analyze the graph second, we have arginine and the STR at before 10 minutes. As you can see that we have arginine and STR before 10 minutes and histidine and STR at 10 minutes. So we have histidine and STR at the 10 minutes. Then we have gal and STR at 30 minutes. So gal plus and the STR we have at the 30 minutes. And lastly, we have PUR and STR at the 40 minutes. So PUR and the STR is at the 40 minutes. So when we would analyze these two So when we would analyze the information given in both of the graphs, just plot the order of the loci according to the time. So you can see that the common one is the ARG, which occurs before 10 minutes in both of them. So the first one would be ARG plus. At 10 minutes, we have histidine. So second one would be histidine. And at the 20 minutes, we have leucine. At the third position, we would be having leucine. At 30 minutes, we have gal. As you can see, in both of them, we have gal at 30 minutes. So write down gal. And the final one, which is the PUR, which is at the 40 minutes. So at the final step, we have PUR plus. So based upon the analysis of both the graphs given and the information, we have plotted down our order. And by analyzing our results with the options given, we could find out that B is the correct option. That is, first we have arginine, then we have histidine, then we have leucine, then we have GAL, and finally we have PUR. So this is the correct order, and hence B is the correct answer of this required option. So you can see we need not to have a deeper understanding of the interrupted mating experiments. All we need to understand is that how to solve these questions. Question appears very difficult initially, but if we have the trick to solve this question is very simple. All you need to do is just analyze the two graphs, just find out at which timing is which strain occurring, and finally plot it depending upon the overlapping information given. As in this case, we have initially the arginine, then we have histidine occurring at 10 minutes, then we have the leucine occurring at 20 minutes, Then we have GAL and finally we have PUR. Hence, B is the correct answer. So this question is very easy and you can easily fetch out 4 golden marks from this question. So I hope this video was helpful for you. And if you like this video, please do like, share it with your friends and please subscribe to my channel. And also, if you want me to make more such informative videos, please do let me know in the comment sections below. So thank you so much for watching and I'll see you soon. Bye.